So it's the 18th of July, and I am competing in a competition on the 1st of October, I think. And so pretty much, I have about eight weeks to get, or 10 weeks really, 10 weeks to get ready. So pretty much, I am starting this series, which is going to be Road to New Zealand IFBB Pro. So that's kind of, that's just what like the bodybuilding competitions are called. And obviously I'm not like a bodybuilder, I'm not a professional, but this is going to be my journey to get there, which to be honest, I will be doing. I want to do that. So I think in 5 years, I'll be 22, and hopefully I'll be fucking jacked out of my mind. But that's why I'm eating all this shit now, and that's why I want to take you guys on this journey. So, welcome to Season 1, Episode 1 of Road to New Zealand IFBB Pro. So, instead of kind of just recording the whole process of me eating, making it, I'm just going to make it, and then I'll teleport back to you guys. So, yeah. Alright, so, breakfast has been made. Anyway, this is my protein shake. So it's coconut water, it's empty, and 2 scoops of chocolate whey protein powder. It's pretty good. I love it. Everyone always says, how is that nice? But and then here I've got my oats. Again, I get bullied for how I make these, and it's literally oats, water, honey, and cinnamon. Those are my only ingredients, that's it. I put the oats in, I put the water above the oats, I put my honey in, and I put my cinnamon in. Mix it up, put it in the microwave, it's good. That's probably why people think it's yuck, because they put it in the microwave. And then lastly, hold on, I gotta adjust this. I have my eggs, if you can see that. Yeah, and that's tomato sauce on it. Oh, and yeah, this is actually my kind of morning tea oats. But again, it's not really going to be morning tea though, is it? Because it's, you know, going to be 3 o'clock when I eat them. All right, chest and back tonight. I forgot a water bottle, so this is going to be a bit of a pain when I'm doing deadlifts. So yeah, let's just get into it. I'm not gonna lie, my wrist is really, really sore. That's all I'll say about that. But I actually meant to do chest and back, but I think I'll only do back because chest has a lot of pronated wrist movements. So I don't really wanna fuck it up and then not be able to train for a bit, especially when it really matters, like it is now. So I think I'll just finish on this. And then I'll do the weigh-in, because I guess it'll be the first day weighing in. But I don't have a good scale at home, so I'm not too sure how accurate I'll be able to weigh in every day. Like it'll be different times, it'll be like after different meals and stuff, so it is what it is, but yeah, okay.
77.7.
You're a donut! You're so stupid! You're so stupid!
I didn't record tonight's session because it was just late. But as you can see there, I weighed 76.7. I'm actually not too sure how. I had footy training tonight. I just ate like usual, so I'm not too sure. But we're going up in weight, and that's what I want. So hopefully I'll see by tomorrow if that was just water weight and stuff, but I hope it isn't. Alright, my wrist is pretty sprained. Wasn't able to put too much pressure on it, so I'm going to do a heavy push day. Just kind of did the shoulders, but it was pretty light. But I'm just going to do the weigh-in now. So, alright, it's currently 1:36 in the morning. I actually have no idea why the fuck I'm here. I have much better things I could be doing, like sleeping. But we're hitting legs, can't afford to miss them. I feel like they are probably my strongest aspect and I want to make them stronger for the competition. So I'm just at the moment
doing squats, supersetting it with leg extensions.
Yeah, so pretty much, yeah, hopefully this will be the legs montage. Go home, have my chicken and veggies, which will be really nice actually, and a fucking protein shake. But that probably won't be until like 3 in the morning, so yeah, anyway. Well, that's that gym session done. Ready? Can you see that? 2:13. Yep. But daily weigh-in. So I actually haven't even had dinner yet. I was at a school ball. Let's just see. All right, zero. What's that? 75.6.
It doesn't stop, it just keeps going.
Alright. Okay. Chest day. Yeah, my wrist is still fucked actually. So I'm not too sure how I'm planning on doing this. You know, I actually wanna bring like all the boys here one night and just go for like some fucking crazy PR shit, bro. Like we all just hit fucking mental PRs. So like if you're keen for that. Just like leave a comment and we'll just fucking organize it, bro. Cause like I would be so keen. It'd be such fucking good energy too. So yeah, do that. All right, I'm gonna get into chest. Gotta get these fucking titties bigger, you know. Alright, this is just the outro for week one, episode one. So it was a good week. I actually didn't end up doing any more filming for Saturday. I had a football game and I was knackered afterwards, sorry. And then on the Sunday, that's my rest day, I didn't go to the gym and I just had a sauna. There wasn't really much to film. Stay tuned. Week two is going to be a lot better, I promise. Hopefully going to have some more people on it, but I'm really liking the feel of this, so just keep watching, stay tuned, and more will be coming. So yeah, thank you for watching.